para yes. makapasok sa final four.
Yes, but nothing is impossible. With the Lord, nothing is impossible. Kung gusto ng players, nothing is impossible. So, the Lord will move mountains. And if my players, if gusto ng mga players, they can do it. They can make it. Kaya kanina, we are down by 6 points, 7 points. But gusto nila eh. So we managed to move to ano yan tawag dito? To come back. But of course, syempre, meron siguro mga matter na kailangan pang ito kaya sa dulo, nag-falter pa din. So, nothing is impossible. We have to keep the faith and keep on working hard and acknowledge yung mistakes and move forward kung ano pwede namin gawin. We have to be at the present. Kung nangyari ngayon, forget about it, move on. Kung hanggang saan kami abutin, kung hanggang saan kami abutin ng will namin, tsaka kung saan kami gusto ng dalhin ni Lord, we will accept it with open heart. Basta kami, patuloy lang kami magsasakripisyo, magtatrabaho, kahit anumang sabihin ng mga tao, we are working hard to represent Ateneo.